Hey, and welcome to another episode of Playful Strategy Weekly. I'm Willem Vanderhorst, a marketing and brand consultant that specializes in play. And in these episodes, we are going over different principles of the books that I'm reading. In this series, we're talking about Le Jeu des Hommes, Man, Play, and Games by sociologist Roger Caillois, and going over the six aspects of the definition of play as an activity. And we're almost to them. We're getting to number five. The first was it's free, it's separate, it's uncertain, it's unproductive. And now number five, play is an activity governed by rules. So governed by rules under conventions that suspend ordinary laws and for the moment establish new legislation, which alone counts. And as usual, I'm going to use a couple of examples from different brands and advertising and commercial or videos that I'm linking to on YouTube to illustrate the point. And the first one that I've chosen, there's a lot of examples of this kind of governed by rules and creating a new world with new rules. And of course, the first area that is easy to think about is to go towards sports and, you know, sportswear, sports brands that because it's one of the easy ones of a game that is very delineated, very clear and governed by rules, sports in general. Now, but I thought I'd go a little bit more whimsical and different. And the first one is a quite famous advertising campaign with a lot of different commercials and ads and videos and stunts and installations and all sorts of stuff of the worldwide, huge beer brand Carlsberg. And Carlsberg had a series of ads on a creative platform, if you will, called probably the best in the world. And it was, whether you call it a campaign or a platform under which they communicated through a while, you know, we could argue semantics for a while, but in any case, the whole idea of all those videos, if Carlsberg does beer, but if ever Carlsberg did X, then probably it would be the best in the world. So you have this series of like, what if they did a supermarket, or what if they did haircuts, et cetera, et cetera. There's a lot of really, really fun creating a whole new world governed by new rules. The new rule being, hey, Carlsberg's probably the best in the world. What if it also did this thing? What would it look like? So it does end up, there's a few that are pretty, because it's like 5-7 years old, at least there's more, there's some that are older, quite, you know, dude-centric, a lot of guys, quite stereotypical on that side of things. So when thinking about another example, to contrast this one, and to contrast the idea of creating a fantasy world in a video to promote a brand and to illustrate what the brand value and what the brand value is. Like, what is the value of buying that beer over another beer is that this is probably the best one in the world. So you're buying into the ideal at that particular point, or at least that's what the part of the ideas that want to be conveyed. Another completely different area, and to go and focus a little bit less on guys and more on women, and still a little bit on sports, one that was wildly successful, won a bunch of awards, and this was in the UK with the National Sports Council and the lottery. This girl can. And the rule here is, or kind of the other area of breaking rules and breaking conventions of society and showing the breaking of that within the world of the advert that is shown. And This Girl Can is a beautiful anthem video to exercising, even if you don't have the perfect body, and the pleasure and joy of really spending and going for it, having like spending all the energy that you could possibly have. And that you don't have the perfect body, but you're going for it and you exercise and it's sweaty and et cetera and everything else that going along with it. So that's a beautiful video, This Girl Can. And I'm breaking my own rules and going with one more example. Another one that is about breaking the rules and breaking convention from Libra and the video Blood Normal. One of the conventions is we don't really talk about the fact that women have periods, or we didn't. Now it's a little bit more talked about. And if ever there was an ad for tampons or pads, then you'd use that blue liquid, or you would use just very gentle. I don't know if gentle is the right word. Anyway, don't really talk about what's going on. This video does the whole opposite. Blood Normal talks about and displays, illustrates everything that, or I think everything because I'm not a woman, but a lot of the stuff that women actually experience and deal with, meaning the uncomfort, the pains, the celebration, the fact that the bleeding, the all of what comes with periods, and really showing it in a whole video. That so there's the two things between, you know, governed by rules, going with the rules, creating a new fantasy universe within those new rules, that's play, or also playing with breaking the rules and breaking convention. So that's it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you for another episode in a week. All right, bye.